He's not here right now. Yeah, I'll let him know.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay, well, I'll write it down then.
Will you put that person on hold?
555-0199. Got it. Don't smack your hand on my desk.
Then do your job and stop gabbing on the phone. I need to see Detective Medavoy or Russell.
Ma'am, I'm Detective Medavoy.
I'm Jessica Herman, Dr. Herman's wife.
How's your husband doing?
Well, we won't know for a few hours. The doctors in special surgery are not optimistic.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Someone needs to pay for this, detective, and I'm not talking about Sydney's woefully inadequate disability insurance. I want to file charges.
Ma'am? Charges can't be filed until we know who the perpetrators are.
I want to file charges against Dale Epton, my husband's assistant.
Miss Epton isn't a suspect.
She's the cause of this whole thing. She enticed Sydney into that wretched neighborhood. And she's as responsible as if she was the man who pulled the trigger.
No offense, ma'am, but what you're saying sounds a little silly.
Who's your supervisor?
That would be Lieutenant Fancy.
Get Lieutenant Fancy.
Lou, this is Dr. Herman's wife. She would like to speak with my supervisor.
Yeah, I'm Detective Medavoy's supervisor.
Detective Medavoy is being completely uncooperative. I want to file charges against Dale Epton.
Dale Epton is the woman the surgeon was visiting, Lou.
And what do you want to charge her with?
Contributing to the shooting of a citizen, accessory to a crime, I don't know. That's for you to figure out. That's what my tax dollars are for.
Actually, your tax dollars pay for the Scarsdale police.
I know this is an awkward situation, Mrs. Herman, but having a personal relationship with your boss isn't illegal.
Do they train you people to be insensitive?
Excuse me.
You won't be so cavalier when you're all dragged into court. Do you think that I haven't read about your zero tolerance zone, no crimes allowed? I bet that wretched neighborhood was a zero tolerance zone.
Could be. Why don't you confer with your lawyer?
I'm going to show that you knew that a shooting was likely to occur and you did nothing. I want all your crime statistics.
Ma'am, you cannot order our personnel around like that.
Why won't somebody help me?
How can you expect people to help you when you talk to them like there's something the cat dragged in?
Donna.
I may not have a marriage, and if I do, my husband may not be able to work. What am I supposed to do?
Grow up.
I'm going to have that bitch fired.
Shall I pack my desk, detective?